All right, here at an inspection, but look at this. So where you guys are at, is this your utility company's responsibility for this underground repair, or is it the homeowner's responsibility? I'm looking around here. We've got a roof going on while we're waiting for the inspection, dodging debris. Let me know. I'm curious how your different utility companies, how they place that responsibility.